My cave. That's right, I came out of my cave. Not alone, but I... We have humans there, we need to be quiet. Would you look at that? That's right there, we have some whirlpool action right there. As you can see, we have whirlpool action and the loop is doing like the poop loop. In Finnish, the loop is doing the poop loop right there. Then. Careful. You can, if you slip, don't you slip there. But if you slip right, like from here, you can actually die. This is 20 meters of death right there. And we can see this wonderful verbal action going right there. But you can actually die. Like right now, if I fuck up, I will die. Pretty much, I will just die. The current is very strong right here. But yes, this oh there, that like came right out of the loop's mouth. But yes, this gave me some kind of willpower and inspiration because some years ago, I every day I came here and we spent some quality time together. And I was thinking that if I should actually like go shake my hand with this guy here, and it may happen if I slip down and I will shake my hand and will breathe no more, but who cares. But yes, I'm thinking if I should actually start doing loop shit with my life, because currently I'm not doing anything with my life and it feels bad. But here I can maybe do something, and this sounds Lichlots sounds here, but this is just wonderful. It gave me a bit of dopamine hit to my head, and it is very rare these days. And thank you, assistant, you can stop.